already we have seen the important theory questions for this quantitative techniques for management. Now we are going to see the answer for that questions. So now we'll start with first question. Differences between transship and transportation model. This was the question. For that answer was, transship model is an extension of the transportation model in which the intermediate transshipment point are added between the source and the destinations. Now we are going to see about transportation. Transportation problem is a special type of linear programming problem in which the object is to transport a homogeneous product manufactured at several plants to a number of different destinations at a minimum total cost. These are all the differences between transship model and the transportation model. Next we will see question number 2. The question was, explain the various methods of measuring central tendency. So that was the question. Answer, in statistics the central tendency is a central or typical value of a probability distribution. So these are all the methods now we are going to see. So for measuring central tendency, mean, medium, mode, these are the three methods for measuring the central tendency. Here I am also given the explanation for mean, medium, mode. Reason for this quantitative techniques paper, many people are commenting in the comment section that this is the tough paper, sir. Sir, please give me answer for the important question with the elaborate, like that they are asking. That is the reason I am giving for few answers, full content I am giving. So in this video you can pass the thing and you can write this thing in your note and try to read this content. So usually what we will do, only important points we will discuss and we will go for, so we will go to the another question, like that we used to do for other subjects. For this quantitative methods, I am also giving the detailed, that is the point explanations also I am giving here. You please pause the video and try to read these things. Question number 3. Differentiate PERT and CPM. The answer was, meaning of PERT. Program Evaluation Review Technique is an activity to understand the planning, arranging, scheduling and coordinating and governing of a project. It's called PERT. Next we are giving meaning for CPM. Critical path method is a well-known project modeling technique in project management. Here I am giving the differences for this PERT and CPM with elaborate explanation. So some four heads we are differentiating this PERT and CPM. First one, based on the abbreviation. Second one, what does it means. Third one, model type. Last one, focus. Once again I am telling, I am given detailed answer here. If you want, you pause the video and try to write this thing in your note and read the content. So I am even leaving some time to read. Please go through this thing. Here we are differentiating PERT and CPM in four heads. This is the content for PERT and CPM differences. Okay. Next we are going to see question number 4. discuss probability distribution. That was the question. For the answer, here I am given the answer. Probability distribution yields the possible outcome of any random event. And also few more sentences are there, you please go through it. This is the meaning for probability distribution. Next, I have given here the types of probability distribution. First type, normal probability distribution. Second one, binormal probability distribution. These are the two types of probability distribution. For that also I have given explanation. If you want, you can see that content also. Here I have given normal distribution explanation, and after that binormal distribution explanation. Please go through this content. Again, if you want, you please note this thing in your notebook and try to read. So important points is this only, normal and binormal distribution. So if you want explanation, many people ask me where to search this answer, sir, like that. That is the reason I am given full detailed answer here. Okay, you follow this. Next we will see question number 5. What is EOQ? That is economic ordering quantity. Here I have given the meaning. Economic ordering quantity is a calculation companies perform that represent their ideal order size, allowing them to meet demand without overspending. Okay, this was the meaning for EOQ, economic ordering quantity. And also I have given benefits of economic ordering quantity. Here I have given some 5 benefits for economic ordering quantity. Let me read out the points. First benefit, improved order fulfillment. Second benefit, less over ordering. Next one, less wastage. Next benefit, lower storage cost. Next benefit, quantity discounts. These are the benefits for economic ordering quantity. So again, here also I have given explanation for all points. If you want, you can note this also. Question number 6 was, procedure for constructing a network. That is for CPM, that problem. Okay. What are the procedure for constructing a network? So here I have given nearly 5 rules. Once again, here I am showing 2 rules and one more sheet is there. I will show that in that 3 rules are there. You please go through these rules. These are the procedure for constructing a network. So you please read these 2 points first. Then we will go for other 3 points. Three more points also there. Already we have seen 2 points. Now 3 and 4, 5 is there. Please note this thing. This is the procedure for network construction. While I am recording this video, accounting paper was over. Many people have finished the accounting paper today. So in that also, what the work we made, we work for the past 15 days, no. So we got some benefit from that. So we got good response in the question paper. Reason, nearly 4 questions are from our important questions. So again we succeeded, same way. So this is positive energy for us. Now we will see question number 6. What is mathematical model? Here I have given the meaning for mathematical model. Okay, this content you have to read, no other row. This explains the meaning of mathematical model. Question number 7. Write short note on. They have asked me two questions. Decision theory and second one is decision tree. For both I have given explanation. What is decision theory? Content is here. Then what is decision tree? You can read this content. These are the answer for decision theory and the decision tree. 8th question. Waiting line model. What is waiting line model? This was the question. For that, I have given the answer here. Please note this answer. So in this video, nearly some 8 questions we have given the answer for quantitative techniques for management paper. Okay, this is theory content. So for the problem, once again I am reminding you here, assignment problem you can expect and the linear programming problem you can expect using that simplex method. Okay, next transportation problem you can expect. Please, these 3 topics for problem you have to give importance. Also I have given page number also in our solved question paper book. Assignment problem 175, linear programming problem 159, transportation problem 169. You please see the model and try to answer for the problem also. So we have given the answer for the important questions.